2 of their first round playoff series to the Columbus Blue Jackets 3-1. Tonight, the series is tied and a pivotal game 3 looms large for both teams. Lightning looking to lean on their potent offense to crack the stingy Jackets netminder and give the Bolts the upper hand in this postseason battle. The Stanley Cup playoffs continue on Fox Sports Sun next.
And there's no surprise, Andrei Vasilevskiy is going to play every single game that he can. He's played all 5 in the playoffs so far, 931 save percentage. Yunus Korpisalo has played 6 games overall, and he's got a 962.
And Columbus responding 3-1 in Game 2 on Thursday. Wes McCauley and Frederick Lecuyer, the referees. Matt McPherson, Derek Nansen, the linesman for this one. Gord comes by for the puck. He'll get it back of the point. As the shot there by Victor Hedman wide. Zach Bogosian driving one, blocked by Savard. He turns to find the puck. Looks out for Alexander Texier. Lead pass now for Pierre-Luc Dubois. Draws double coverage. Here's Texier shooting and a pad save by Vasilevskiy. Kukin at center ice. Booty back on side. Chernak draws the assignment. Here's Boone Jenner closing in and shooting. And he sends it off the glass and back out. Responded to it. As the Blue Jackets back inside that Lightning zone, it's Oliver Bjorkstrand. Goals in back-to-back games to start the series. Werenski shooting, saved by Vasilevskiy as Bjorkstrand goes down. Sent sprawling there by Bogosian. Bouncing pass reaching Dubois. Bjorkstrand led the Blue Jackets with 21 goals in the regular season. Lightning do get control. And we will get those go against Tampa Bay.
Yeah, some movement there, especially from Zach Werenski moving in from the blue line, which caused some trouble.
Well, Texier at the left point. He'll close in, waits. Try to fire. That was blocked. And as the Lightning get control of it, we now get a penalty signaled for by Lecuyer.
On the left side, but he does a heck of a job there. An assist on the first power play goal.
Lengthy 5-on-3. Here's a shot by Jones. And Vasilevskiy might have got a piece of that when it comes out to Werenski. Anthony Cirelli, Ryan McDonough, Eric Chernak, the three Lightning skaters. One-timer. Vasilevskiy a save. Centered in front. Deflected a save by Vasilevskiy there as he spun around on the crease. The play held in by Werenski. Now to Jones. Fed down low. And Jones back to Bemstrom. Oh. He hits the post. Emil Bemstrom. 35 seconds of the 5-on-3. They've got Bjorkstrand in front. Fed out in front looking for Bemstrom. He couldn't put that one home. Checked by Chernak. And it's Dubois to the middle of the ice. Quick shot there by Werenski. Save Vasilevskiy. 22 seconds to go on the first penalty to Bogosian.
Werenski, this was the best chance. Look at that wide open net. Outstanding, but you got to take what's there, not keep forcing into players that keep blocking shots on you.
Werenski, he's hurried as Coleman and Goodrow along with Gord shooting and a save there by Korpisalo. Marquette getting involved, a hit thrown by Shattenkirk, puck controlled by Gavrikov. It deflects over now to Devin Shore for the wing, firing save, Vasilevskiy rebound. He's finally able to get rid of it to the corner. Cam Atkinson once again missing. He was listed as unfit to play after the game on Thursday. Here's Killorn, 2-on-1, cutting in, back at, he scores! Alex Killorn!
A lot of things, but they get caught moving up the ice. Now Killorn makes a little move here as Savard goes down, and he's on his backhand. So the puck goes off the heel to the toe, and he slides it and fools the goaltender who's looking for the pass.
Game for the Lightning, the 3 in the round robin, the first 2 games of this series. Chernak had it hop over his stick, worked free by Nyquist, ahead for Nash. Riley Nash cuts in, he'll fire, scores! Riley Nash found room coming down the wing.
That's what happens, it's an outnumbered attack. Braden Point, being the forward covering up for him, is just not as aware as a defenseman is going to be at reading the rush, and Nash really takes advantage. He actually pulls the trigger.
As 3 Blue Jackets clogging the middle to stop that shot. Sorelli's pass in front was blocked by Savard. And Killorn held up here by Wenberg. He's going to get the call for a hold.
Columbus minor penalty for holding.
So you have to be on the right side of your check and keep your feet moving.
Doesn't have the shot, but Hedman looks. Tyler Johnson. Sling it back and around out of Hedman. He'll let the wrist shot go. That's fought off there by Corposetto. Hedman the drive, and that's off a leg. It hit to Foligno's stick. He's testing to see if it's still in one piece. Still the Lightning getting to the puck. Savard challenged by Paquette. Gavrikov couldn't find the handle. And the Lightning do with Coleman and Paquette playing it back of the point. McDonough's on. Rishaw deflected. Saved by Corposetto. And he'll hang on to finally give his teammates a break here.
When things are not going his way and you're not creating the chances, he just has to hang in there because that's what Columbus wants.
Well, McDonough stood up on his man. Here's Killorn in the zone. Cirelli looks for Kucherov. Got it on goal and a save by Corposetto. Great hands by Kucherov to handle that puck in tight and down for Coleman and Goodrow. Barkley Goodrow back around with Hedman feeding it. That shot is steered away as Gord let it go. Now Hedman the drive and it's off a stick. And Goodrow tried to center. Gord across and Bogosian the drive. It's snared now by Corposetto. And the whistle blows. Around it comes to Maroon. He finds Sergachev. Lead pass to Verhaeghe, looking to turn the corner on Murray. Around the net he comes, trying to get it in front. Stopped there by Corposetto.
Those two are always in the way.
Lightning with the faceoff. Kucherov to McDonough. Firing! Save there. Rebound. They score! Braden Point! Charging the net on the rebound, and the Lightning retake the lead 2-1.
Braden Point wins it. Kucherov right to McDonough, so they had that all set up. McDonough didn't hesitate. McDonough moved down from the blue line. He got penetration almost to the dot.
Lead by Savard up the boards. Bogosian across to Hedman with the shot, looking for a tip. It was blocked. Savard paired off there with Point. And Kucherov had it worked away. They fire it ahead for Texier. Has room. Big windup. Fires. And Vasilevsky appeared to get a piece of that one. Cirelli over for it. Killorn lifts it out. Johnson pressuring against the Columbus defense. Taking on Big Jones. Great move. Trying to swing in front centered, but right to the stick of Nyquist. He was looking for Cirelli. Got to vacate and touch up. Loose puck at center. Paquette's got it. Here comes that Lightning fourth line. Carter Verhaeghe. Great play. Hedman scores! Victor Hedman fills the middle. It's now 3-1 Lightning.
Right there, Paquette to Verhaeghe. Now he drives everybody back. And look at that seam. He waited just the right time. He looked into the middle of the ice. Watch Verhaeghe's eyes. He sees Hedman coming in, and there's an opening. There haven't been very many.
Sergachev across for McDonough. Cirelli trying to sneak in front. He's stopped by Corposetto. And escaping is Dubois out to center Bjorkstrand. Long try, and Vasilevsky will cover it up here with traffic arriving. 30 seconds to go in the period, and Bjorkstrand and Sergachev going at it, and he wants a piece of Dubois.
Yeah, they had words earlier, remember? Because I remember saying, oh, that's a good guy to go after, and Bjorkstrand not so bad either, because those are the two guys that are scoring the most. Yeah, great game for Carter Verhaeghe already. A real heads-up play to get it to Hedman for that goal.
Pass in the skates of Wendberg. He'll chase it down behind the net, trying to lose Chernak. Rolling it now to a try there, and the shot by Robinson. He scores! Robinson arrived late. The first try blocked, but he scores on the second one.
That is from deep. Watch this. It hits Seti Paquette, and then he gets a good bounce as Tyler Johnson trying to field it. Inadvertently pushes it right towards Robinson, whose momentum just carries outside. Vassie's out, can't see it.
Corposetto trying to hook it away from the on-charging Andre Palat. He steamed right into that defense and landed ahead of Werenski. Shattenkirk from the angle. In front backhander. That stopped. Loose in the slot. Paquette couldn't find the handle on it. Rapidly moving. Third period. The Lightning lead is 3-2. Here comes Palat dancing into that zone. Sliding a toward it. It worked on goal by Point. Well conceived play by the tricky Andre Palat.
As much as possible.
Well, Braden pointed out in that interview of the intermission that the Lightning turned their focus that way and saw results. Kucherov stopped here by Jenner. Palat with it into a crowd. Oh, and the puck is covered by Corposetto. Somehow he found it. And here comes Shattenkirk. And behind to Andre Palat. Kucherov cruising by. Shattenkirk across. Sergachev the shot. And it's stopped there by Corposetto. Pass cut off by Killorn. Looks for Johnson. Paired up there with Kukin. They back down the boards to Johnson. Out to Chernak. He's able to walk it in. Fire blocked by Dean Kukin. And the Lightning come right back for retrieval. Johnson picking it up. And once again, he holds up the Blue Jackets. And Cirelli goes to work from there. Anthony Cirelli feeding it across. And McDonough stopped by Corpusello. Kucherov staying right with his man. Worked free. Still, they battle for it. Kucherov has it. Fires from the angle, forcing Corpusello to make a save. Savard grabbing Gord. And Kucherov grabbed.
And Corpusello getting in there.
The Lightning with a 3-2 lead and 1:16 remaining. That's what stands between them and a 2-1 lead in the series. Puck dumped to the corner. Ryan McDonough efficiently getting it to Cirelli. He'll play it out. And the speed of Goodrow bats it toward the empty net. And it hits the outside of the post.
Boy, that was terrific the way
Bemstrom getting to it. Rolling it back to Dubois. And the Lightning get control. Point ahead. Here's Kucherov from center. Waits. Dangles. Point with it. Waiting from the angle. Hits the post. Same post. Goodrow hit. Just a little bit higher. 15 seconds to go. The pass ahead to Wenberg. He'll chip it in. Point. Back to try to take care of him. Hedman takes care of the puck. Moving it to Sergachev. Launches the backhand clear. That's going to do it. As the race on, but we get the final horn, and the Tampa Bay Lightning take game number 3 in the 2-1 lead in this best of 7 series as they hold on to beat the Blue Jackets 3-2 in this one.
Outstanding work by the Tampa Bay Lightning. Really executed the game well. Wasn't the best start that they ever wanted to have, no doubt about that, but they took it going away.